Team Australia. Why not talk to them about Aussie values like mateship and bacon sandwiches?
The begatting went on because what else can you do under occupation? Nothing suspicious. Nothing suspicious at all.
Described women as A, baby bakers, B, penis homes, C, caretakers of the garden of husbandly pleasures.
May we hold the bludges at bay. Bludges at bay.
Caitlin's, like, her kettle. It's pretty much constantly boiling.
Thank you, Tibetan, everyone. We've been Pirate Church.